Welcome to this series where I'm reviewing a couple of common rookie mistakes in SOLIDWORKS so that you can avoid them and go from novice to pro. So I've noticed a lot of beginners, when they first learn how to use the mouse wheel in SOLIDWORKS, they understand, they start to grasp that when you zoom in, it moves the screen towards where you do that scrolling action with the middle mouse button. And so people will get into a habit of using that as the only way to navigate through their graphics area. So kind of zooming in and out as the only mode of transportation, if you will. Another thing that can happen is if you zoom all the way in, or you kind of forget where you are, so much so that your whole, you know, part is just taking up the whole screen, or the other way around, where, you know, you zoom off into space and the part isn't in the graphics area anymore, then again, you're kind of stuck trying to zoom in and out, hopefully find it, and I'm just using that scroll wheel to zoom back in, right? A couple other ways we can navigate through the screen that you need to be aware of if you're going to take your SOLIDWORKS skills to the next level. First of all, you need to know how to pan by holding control and then using the middle mouse button to drag. So this is going to keep your zoom level constant, and you're just going to pan across the screen. So that's control and then middle mouse button, click and drag. The other thing that you need to know is if you zoom all the way out, let's zoom so that this is like way off the screen. Okay, where's the model? Where's the sketch? You can hit this button on your heads up display for zoom to fit. The little keyboard shortcut is also listed there, F. So if I just hit the F key, it's going to pull my sketch or my part or whatever I'm looking at back to the center of the screen. All right. Stay tuned for more tips, and thanks for joining us.